Hi, Grace Church. Hope you're doing well. We're looking at what it is to how do I read the Bible? Looked at 2 Timothy chapter 3, 16 and 17. I just want to dig into that. And so the first question to really ask is, I want you to kind of consider this question is, are you reading your Bible? What does it look like for you right now in your life to what's your relationship or what's your connection with the Word? Now, you might have a printed copy, and if you don't have a print book of the Bible and you would like one, let me know. If you haven't got one and you need help getting one in your language, and you would like one, we will help you get a Bible. We think everyone who wants to have a Bible that they can read, we will help you get one. Let us know. Second one is if reading for you is difficult, let us know that as well, because there are ways to listen to somebody reading the Bible. So we get to hear the words of God being read to us, and they are readily available that we can download onto your phone. Most of us have phones, and so you can have an audio version of the Bible. If reading for you is something you find hard, there are other ways for you to regularly hear the words of God. Second sort of question is, so therefore, are you regularly making yourself available to open the Bible? What does that look like for you now? And what do you think of that? Do you think that that is good? Are you regularly, do you know how to think, well, I don't know if it's good. What's good look like? Well, 2 Timothy 3 says all scripture is breathed out by God and it's profitable. And it says in different ways it can be profitable. In that everything in scripture, and it includes the Old Testament, is useful for us in some way. It's designed to speak to us in a variety of ways, designed to shape us, inform us. And so the question is do we want some of those things? And I want to just encourage you that the first way, the only way for the words of God to speak to us is if we're listening to them. And that means making sure that we regularly have time to read or to listen to the words of God. In fact, before most people could read them, they could listen to them, and they would regularly listen to somebody else reading out scripture. And in fact, churches were formed around the public reading of scripture. And so lots of times what they would simply do is listen to somebody read it. And then they would talk about it. And so read and listen. Have a great day.